It has been reported that about 30-40% of the cases of infertility are traceable to disorders in the male, and there is an ever-growing body of evidence which shows that there is a link between male infertility and obesity. The root cause in many of the cases is a condition known as metabolic syndrome. This is actually a group of disorders, rather than a single entity, consisting of diabetes and other malfunctions of glucose and/or insulin, heart disease, hypertension, high distribution of belly fat, and disordered lipids. The fat cells of obesity produce the predominantly female hormone estrogen. Excess estrogen in turn produces yet more fat cells, and the cycle continues. By contrast, the male hormone androgen inhibits the production of fat cells and favors the generation of muscle cells. Therefore, as the male becomes heavier, his fat cells are producing more estrogen. The excess estrogen floating around in the male bloodstream interferes with the proper function of the testicles. An abdominal spread, typically the bane of a woman's existence, is the unhappy result in the obese male. As testicular function becomes impaired, the amount of testosterone in a man's circulation is reduced. As previously stated, the level of the female hormone estrogen is increased as a result of the obesity. Thus, there is a completely topsy-turvy presence of estrogen and testosterone, which in turn compounds the situation, because testosterone produces muscle cells whereas estrogen produces fat cells. Whatever is the solution to this dismal situation? It would be foolhardy to say that losing weight will absolutely correct the infertility. However, and this is important, inasmuch as the relationship between obesity and male infertility has been firmly established, the real foolhardiness would be to ignore any fixable cause. So, gentlemen, start your engines. Let's get rid of some of that weight. A few tips to get you started. 1. Cut your meal and snack portion sizes in half starting today. 2. Save the other half of your meal for dinner tomorrow. 3. No second servings. 4. Fill your plate with half fruits and veggies, 1/4 for protein, and 1/4 for grains. 5. Share a meal out with someone else or take the other half of your meal home. Get a take-home box delivered with your meal and divide and conquer right on the spot. 6. Stop mindless eating. When you eat, eat. When you watch TV, watch TV, do not eat in front of the TV. 7. Unless you rearrange box by the sweat of your brow for a living, a half sandwich and a piece of fruit is enough for lunch. 8. Eliminate all sugar-sweetened beverages immediately. 9. Read the label. If the food product is sweetened with natural sugar, don't buy it. 10. Stop drinking regular sodas, iced tea, drinks called special coffee, which are actually little more than vehicles to transport sugar and fat to your mouth. Think Starbucks mint chocolatey chip frappuccino at a whopping 680 calories per cup. 11. And, by the way, big guy, don't even think about replacing these beverages with beer. 12. Use water to quench your thirst. Drink other beverages only for something to sip on. 13. Begin at least a moderate exercise program. 14. Take a walk after lunch or dinner, preferably both. This is a good time to reconnect with your spouse. She could probably use the exercise too. 15. Routinely park at a distant point in the parking lot. 16. Get in the habit of taking the stairs instead of the elevator. You can routinely use the bathroom, or consult with a colleague, on another floor and use the stairs to get there. Even if it turns out that the cause of your infertility is something other than your weight, you have nothing to lose, except unwanted pounds. Your health will thank you, and I'll just bet your significant other will also. Obesity and male infertility, who'd think it? There is only one correct way to eat to lower your risk. Whether or not they are even aware of it. If you have benefited from this video, please hit the subscribe button now for your next inspiring video. If you would like to lose weight, click the link in the description below to learn more.